coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you.
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
Hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. Be back. And you'll be dead.
End of the line.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
That ain't it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
God damn it.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks.
Nah, that ain't
it's
it.
It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle.
God
Those raiders
it.
Proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again, but we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC, a standardized fusion core, your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Bingo.
Look, Sturgis may be big, but but he ain't much good in a fight. I need you to do this.
Fine in that little neighborhood, but oh, so much better.
What the?
I thought I heard that.
Nothing to worry about.
Get that. Move here.
Hold on.
Why don't you get down here? Let you and my boys have a little talk.
No bobby pins. Out of bobby pins.